There's no question there will be and should be a robust analysis of what has happened.